Apple delays employees' return to the office. Apple has delayed the date for workers to return to the office indefinitely as the pandemic shows no signs of abating and will offer each employee $1,000 bonuses for work-from-home needs, according to Bloomberg. The Cupertino, California-based tech giant previously planned to have employees return to offices in February. Apple representatives did not respond to CRN's request for comment. Certain employees will be allowed to work from home Wednesdays and Fridays, with one additional month to work from home, according to Bloomberg. Apple CEO Tim Cook informed employees of the delay in a memo, according to Bloomberg. Cook credited the move to new COVID-19 cases worldwide and the new Omicron variant. He also supported vaccination in the memo. The news comes after Apple reinstated a mask mandate at retail stores for all U.S. states, not just the ones with their own mandates, according to CNBC. Other tech giants such as Amazon, Google, and Microsoft have also continued to reevaluate return-to-office dates as the COVID-19 pandemic persists even after the development and release of vaccines.